Welcome back. My name is Ms. Prachivani, and today we will continue talking about guidelines for approval of hotel projects and star classification of operational hotels in India. So we have spoken about HRACC and the kind of requirements we have to keep in mind when we are filling the application form. Let's quickly revise what HRACC does. So the Hotel and Restaurant Approval and Classification Committee assesses the hotels on various facilities and also revises which are offered. So the hotel projects are approved at implementation stage, but they are classified in various stars only when they are operation. Now details of all the facilities with all the documents are to be mentioned in an application form. The application form with the required fee needs to be submitted for the various star and heritage classification and reclassification. As we have already discussed this, hotels are an important section of the tourism product as they contribute to the overall tourism experience through the standards of facilities, amenities, and services. With the aim to provide current standards of facilities and services, the Ministry of Tourism of India has a voluntary scheme for approval of project in the following categories. These categories are, we have 5-star deluxe, 5-star, 4-star, 3-star, 2-star, 1-star, and then we also have heritage properties. So let's begin with the part two of the HRACC information. So this we already discussed. We said blueprints or building plans, they are to be signed by the owner and the architect, and it has to be approved by the competent authority, which needs to show site plan, front and side elevation, floor plans of all the floors, detail of guest rooms and bathrooms with dimensions in square feet. It also needs to have details of firefighting measures and hydrant, air conditioning details for guest rooms and public areas. It also needs to talk about local approvals. So the mentioned approvals or NOCs are the responsibility of the promoter or the concerned company, as the case may be. The ministry's approval is no substitute for any statutory approval, and the approval has to be given. And it also can be withdrawn in case of violation. So the local approvals are to be given by municipal authority, police authority, any other local authority as may be applicable. For example, Pollution Control Board or Ministry of Environment and Forest. Approval or NOC from Airport Authority of India for projects which are located near airport. The application form also needs to mention the proposed capital structure, needs to have total project cost, equity component with details of paid up capital, debt with current and proposed sources of funding. Few more important points, like change in the project plan, the applicant should apply for a fresh approval under the desired category. Authorized officers of the Ministry of Tourism should be allowed for a free access to inspect the project from time to time without prior notice. Now the hotel should inform the ministry of the date from which the hotel becomes operational, and then they may apply for the classification within the 3 months from the date of operation. The promoter must file online return showing quarterly progress in prescribed format on the portal which is mentioned here, failing which the project approval is liable to be withdrawn. So remember, return filing is very, very important. Now the promoter shall submit a completion certificate issued by the competent authority. Originals of valid documents are required to be uploaded on the online portal and should be in local and English language. It has to be duly certified or attested or notarized. Any change in the plan or management for any category, like from heritage, 5-star and 4-star, should be informed to the Ministry of Tourism. Hotels would be permitted to apply for upgradation to a higher star category after the completion of the lock-in period. All projects seeking approval of the Ministry of Tourism are required to submit an undertaking. Application for approval of hotel projects forwarded through post or delivered by hand will be summarily rejected, and no action whatsoever shall be taken on such application. Now, this has to be kept in mind. The application for hotel project approval should indicate whether a few rooms or all rooms are to be let out on a timeshare basis. For such hotel projects, a separate scheme guidelines of timeshare resort is available. The website is mentioned as on the slide. I hope you have understood the basic requirements you have to keep in mind when you are filling the application form that needs to be submitted to HRACC. The quiz link is given in the description. Go ahead and attempt the quiz. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. On that note, thank you so much for watching the video. I will see you very soon.